I'm like, cool, awesome, free $400 Apple Watch, brand spankin' new. However, there are two things wrong with getting an Apple Watch instead of an SD card. One, I don't have an SD card, so I can't play any of my Switch games. But I think the most important detail of this story is that it is actually a joke from God, and I'll show you why. See, the thing about me, I only have one hand. So what do I get out of having an Apple Watch if I can't use it?
Nature lesson time. I'm not huge on like finding food outdoors and such, but I know like a few berries and whatnot. So I saw this over here. It has kind of a distinct smell. You can actually eat these. See, that to me looks like a turkey bacon avocado sandwich. So that's a pretty good find.
Because of my dirty laundry, let's go.
And see, I always try and listen throughout the year to hear what people mention. I used to love going bike riding with my dad. This wine is so nice. Ah, it's so good. You know, she is my favorite author. I love her.
So I ran out of storage on my Switch and I needed an SD card. So I go onto the Best Buy website and order one. It was on sale, it was like $10. I'm thinking, great, that's awesome. I'll pay to get it delivered to my apartment because I'm lazy. And a couple days later, I get a package in the mail. But it wasn't my SD card? No, instead of a $10 SD card, I get a literally brand new $400 Apple Watch in the mail.
The reason men and women will never understand each other. Men are a straight line. We are simple. Women are a twirl around, up, down, left, right. They are intricate as hell. For instance...
No. Men are like triangles. Very simple. Women are also like triangles. Very simple. It's just that we are built differently, and it's hard to get those things to match. But on the off chance you find someone... and you guys just mesh, you fit perfectly together, and you're Jewish.
Mom, what the f-
cat outside, and I brought him in, but if that's my cat,
who the f*** is this?
Anybody seen the tablecloth that was on? Oh, there it is.
We are not rehabs for broken men.
We are not banks for broke women.
We are farmers. Bum 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 bum.
My boyfriend took a video of me sleeping, and now I will never be sleeping again.
If you sneeze and I say God bless you, the only thing you should say is thank you. I don't need to hear all of this. How did you get in my house? Why is my window broken? I'm calling the police. Ain't nobody got time for that. Be polite.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
What's wrong? It's open. It's open.
I don't go out on dates with guys who don't open the door for me.
Really?
Really.
Seriously?
Yes.
Aw, man.
No, you didn't. Things guys do that actually annoy girls. Sometimes when we're opening up and telling something that really gets to us, really irks us, and the guy will go into problem-solving mode, trying giving you solutions to things you're complaining about, which is completely logical. We're telling you something that upsets us and you're trying to fix the problem. It makes sense. But here's where girls are confusing. Sometimes all we want is for you to be like, oh my gosh, that's so annoying.
Mm-mm-mm. These chips are so good. Yeah, I bet they are. Baby, you choking? Oh. Dang, bro, I hate when I choke, man. It's like, you just can't breathe, you know?